Hello, a very good morning to all my dear students. Students, today I will take you to a restaurant for the breakfast. So student, here is the menu card of the restaurant. Burger 30 rupees, apple juice 40 rupees, pie 100 rupees, noodles 50 rupees, hot chocolate 65, soup 73, sandwich 25 rupees, ice cream 35 rupees, and candy can is your 13 rupees. Now, what you have to do, you have to order the menu and add up the price for your order. Okay, so let's see how to do it. So, your first order is sandwich and burger. So use the menu card for this. The sandwich is rupees 25 plus the burger is rupees 30. So your total is rupees 55. So students, you have to pay rupees 55 for your first order. Now I have done one for you, and this all you will do by following me.